We're his workmanship, his masterpiece.
And each of our lives are witnessed to the redeeming power of God's grace through Jesus Christ.
In Stephen's death, God's life breaks forth to many.
From Paul's blindness, the light of the gospel of grace shines forth through the generations.
Today, Jesus calls on you to be his just vessel.
What are you living for?